stepped out on Elder 426. One of our crew members was brought back on board with something attached to his face, some kind of parasite. We tried to get it off, it wouldn't come off. Later, it seemed to come up right off and die. He had seemed fine.